slide this forward, it now shuts off the back element, and it brings the front element back on. The advantage you've got is you're not expending all that power. On this unit, there's two elements at the top. And the reason we can do this is because they're what we call rivet elements. And these rivet elements allow you to bring the unit up to full power from a cold state in about 3 seconds.
So what job is there doing?
Sneaking off.
It's like the flat one with the wide push. Now they have to turn